So, what's going on here, big guy? You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. The money in and my M&Ms aren't working.
Your M&Ms aren't working?
Yeah.
This is a vending machine.
I know.
What's up, man?
How's it going?
Good to see you. It's good you're here.
Yeah.
You're good with these things, right?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, the thing ain't my money. I was just trying to put my...
For real?
Yeah.
What's the
issue? I was just trying to grab some candy out here, you know?
Yeah, cool. Step aside. Alright,
you got it.
Step aside.
Yeah.
Manifest. Destiny.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, this is awesome. I mean, I've been waiting for these all day. You're eating them. Okay. I mean, you can have one. Thank you.
I don't even like chocolate.
Oh, crumbs. That's tasty.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm really excited to have you all here. I just wanted to make a comment about the sock puppet show. It was fantastic, so we made a lot of money. And speaking of money, our treasurer just wants to say a word to you guys about the new process about getting money.
Hey guys, when asking for money, we need a new system other than give me some money, bitches. So
I don't see a problem with that system.
Well, my mother says that bitches is an evil term.
That's not what she said to me. She likes it.
Okay, enough on that topic. I also noticed we've been arguing a lot.
No, we haven't.
I've decided that I'm going to bring in some outside sources, okay, everyone? So I think I hear him coming now.
All right, Razor! Hoorah! Hoorah! There you go.
Jacob, and I am a student trustee here at SMU. So I deal with a lot of important people. And I'm here for the primary reason of giving you the confidence to throw a party. Ha ha! Right, so the first concept I will introduce to you guys is called the 3M principle, in which the first M stands for motivation, that's right. Motivation. The second M stands for motivation. Good job. Two in a row. And the third M is... So close. Management. Close, but no cigar.
This guy does not know crap. Like, what is he even talking about? These 3 M's. What is it? Mutilation, mortician, masturbation. I don't know what he's trying to do here. Like, he's talking all this stuff to us, but he's not saying by example. He's not doing the things that they should be doing. Like, he talks, but he doesn't follow through. What kind of guy does that?
And so the key behind all this is remembering that dreaming is achieving.
Wait, what? You lost me.
He's speaking.
And I'm speaking now. Why don't you put your fucking hands down? What I was asking you, I'm sorry, he's rude. You said dreaming is achieving.
That's right, my friend! Dreaming is achieving!
Don't you
are a good helper. I appreciate that. Here we go. Two bonus points for you. Okay. And the second concept is to stand up to your mother. Don't let her run the show. Wear the pants and stand up to your mother.
I am just so motivated by that speaker. Jake, excellent. I mean, I think I'm finally going to stand up to my mother. I mean, I'm going to go to bed at 9 o'clock, not 8 o'clock. I mean, sitting? This guy doesn't sit down when he pisses. He stands up, he aims, and he gets it.
So I have to be honest, at first I was a little bit nervous. I sensed that there was some motivation, but there wasn't that extreme a motivation there. But after I saw everyone's face light up, after I gave that excellent speech, after everyone was pumped for that party, I knew I did a good job. And there's no one that can tell me differently. This will be an excellent party